Whether an interview goes well or badly depends on what both sides do.
That's fair enough. Can you describe any situation I'm in?
To be asked, happy happy thought. Talk about things you like to do. You've got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? If you don't talk happy and you never have a dream, then you'll never have a dream come true.
Next week's programme is at the same time, 5:35, and this BBC book on interview techniques is now available, priced £2.75. And on Tuesday afternoon next week at 4 o'clock, Radio 4 provides advice on the subject of the interview.
Salutiamo con molti auguri i nostri amici della BBC e la loro rubrica Do They Mean Us? Molti auguri!
That was my friend Sandro Paternostro of Italy's Rai television service. One of the people we'll be meeting in a new series of Do They Mean Us, telling us what they make of that funny lot, the British.
Mario, あなたの奥様から誕生日の素敵なプレゼントを届けに来たの。
おっと、この王妃様。おおお、あのふくよかな胸が再び登場です。
They go hunting for tourists. The going rate is $2 a snap.
If you're really nice to them and prepared to pay that little bit extra, they'll even let you pose with their pet rats. Meet Vicious.
All that and more in Do They Mean Us? Don't miss it.
And the series starts tonight at 8 o'clock on BBC Two.
On BBC One now, the 6 o'clock news. Here on Two, we continue our celebration of the 80th birthday of the legendary screen actress Greta Garbo, with perhaps her finest film performance in Camille.